Hello guys, we are back with another video. I'm Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator, which is a professional screen recorder and video editor used by many professionals around the world. I hope you're getting helpful content from our YouTube channel. And if you love our work, make sure you hit the subscribe button and press that bell icon so you always receive a notification whenever we upload a new video. So without any further ado, let's jump straight into today's topic, which I'm sure you've already figured out from that title already. Yes, we're going to talk about how to screen record on Roblox. In the next few minutes, you'll see there are two different methods on how to record on Roblox. Let's see how it's done with the Roblox built-in recorder first. Method 1. Record Roblox gameplay with its built-in recorder. You might not know it, but Roblox comes with a built-in recorder, and it's quite easy to use. However, it's very limited in its functionalities, which is probably why there's no learning curve associated with its use. The built-in recorder allows you to capture full screen only, so if you want to record a specific area, you won't get much help. Many gamers have reported negative remarks about the quality of output this built-in recorder produces. Anyway, let's find out how you can record on Roblox with the built-in recorder. The first step is to launch the game and open the Record tab in the menu. Then click on Record Video. Now the menu will close and the recording will start. Now play the game for as long as you want and tap the record icon when you want to end the recording. You can access the recorded video on your device inside the My Videos folder. An additional feature that comes very handy if you have a YouTube channel is to link your YouTube account and upload the video immediately. The second method on how to record a video on Roblox is by using a popular screen recording tool, just like Wondershare DemoCreator. Method 2. Screen record on Roblox with DemoCreator. While there are many screen recording tools out there, Wondershare DemoCreator is the best recorder for Roblox. It's the only one you can rely on for getting the right quality. DemoCreator is primarily a screen recorder, but you can record video and sound from your webcam as well. There's also a video editor with DemoCreator, which is easy to use and offers many editing tools to make your video professional looking and viewable. Now I'm going to show you a three-step process on how to screen record on Roblox with the help of DemoCreator. Step 1, download and install the program. The very first thing to do is to download and install Wondershare DemoCreator on your computer if you haven't already. You can use the link in the description to download it. Once you have installed it on your computer, find the DemoCreator icon on the desktop, double-click it to open. Now you can see the interface of DemoCreator. Here you need to choose Record Game. Step 2, configure the settings. In the next step, select Roblox by using the Select a Game button. You are recording gameplay, so it's an ideal scenario to add your face to the video. For that, you need to select Integrated Webcam under the Webcam section, and also select the microphone input device of your choice under the Microphone section. You can see a webcam is not attached, and DemoCreator is showing red error symbol on webcam. Now that everything is set, you can click the red button to start recording. The recording will begin a 3-second countdown before the actual recording begins. You can use the F10 key on your keyboard to stop the recording and F9 to pause and resume the recording. When you stop the recording, it automatically opens in the video editor, where you can view and edit it according to your needs. So this was the whole process you need to go through to do Roblox screen recording using DemoCreator. And that's all for today's video. If you found the video helpful, then make sure to give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more great content. You can comment below and write any other methods that you use or know so others can also benefit from them too. Make sure to press that bell icon so you can receive notifications of our new videos, and I'll see you in the next one.